car trying to steal an Alpine. Chasing up the streets to call a truce. The silly motherfucker pulls out a deuce-deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12-gauge. One sucker dead, LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. I wanna get ill, so I went to a spot where my homeboys chill. The fellas out there making that dollar, I pulled up in my 6'4 Impala. They greet me with a 40 and I start drinking. And from the 8-ball my breath starts stinking. Left to get my girl to rock that body. Before I left I hit the Bacardi. Went to her house to get her out of the pad. Dumb hoe said something that made me mad. She said something that couldn't believe, so I grabbed a stupid bitch by a nappy ass weed. Started talking shit, wouldn't you know? Reached back like a pimp, slapped the hoe. My father jumped up and he started to shout, so I threw a right cross and knocked his old ass out. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. I'm rolling hard now under control. Then wrapped the 6'4 around a telephone pole. I looked at my car and I said, oh brother, I throw it in the gutter and go buy another. Walking home and I see the G ride. Now cat is driving, kilo on the side. As they busted a U, they got pulled over. An undercover cop in a dark green Nova. Cat got beat for resisting arrest. He socked a pig in the head for ripping his guest. Now G is caught for doing the crime. Fourth offense on the boy, he'll do some time. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your cart. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. I went to get them out, but there was no bail. The fellas called the riot in the county jail. 2 days later in municipal court, Kilo G on trial, cold cut of four. Instruction of the court, said the judge. On a 6-year sentence, my man didn't budge. Bail came over to turn him in. Kilo G looked up and gave a grin. Yelled out fire. Then came Susie. The bitch came in with a submachine Uzi. Only shot the bitch but didn't hurt her. Both upstate for attempted murder. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Yeah, I kicked a little ass. But that was a blast from the grass, motherfucker. Busy up, yep, 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 yep.
Yo, hook my mic up, please. Make Kurt, make the bass come out so clear. Clear. Please.
I'm asking you, KB.
KB. KB.
Ready?
Yeah, ready?
When fresh beats and rhymes collide, the result is a hop and the fat boys fight to get ready for this. We give it up, no slack, you can stay. The fat boys are back.
Your mom's is so poor, she went to McDonald's and put a shake or a layaway.
Is your mother so old she knew Central Park when it's just a plant?
Your mom's hair so nappy she gotta take painkillers to comb my hair.
Yo,
I got a little story to tell you.
Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date, but a year to make love, she wanted you to wait? Let me tell you a story in my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short miniskirt. I just got on stage dripping, pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bits, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no I don't, I only have a friend. Come on, I'm not even going for it. It's what I'm going to say.
You got what I need. But you say he just a friend. And you say he just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he just a friend.
blah blah's working for it at this time. I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime, cause I have friends and that's a fact, like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about our girl named blah 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 that adore me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build a relationship or some understanding how it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet, I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool, the tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I call her, it seemed something was brewing. I called the room, a guy picked up, and then I called again. I said, yo, who is that? Oh, he's just a friend. Don't give me that. Don't even give me that. You bust this. You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
So I came to her college on a surprise visit to see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day, I knew she was there, the first semester of the school year. I went to a gate to ask where was a dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form. He told me where it was, and I was on my way to see my baby doll, I was happy to say. I arrived in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? They showed me where it was for the moment. I didn't know I was in for such an event, so I came to a room and opened the door. Oh, snap! Guess what I saw? I felt a tongue kissing my girl in the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. So please listen to the message that I sent. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend. Has a friend. Has a friend.
When I'm alone in my room, sometimes I stare at the wall, and in the back of my mind, I hear my conscience call, telling me I need a girl who's as sweet as a dove. For the first time in my life, I see I need love. There I was, giggling about the games that I had played with many hearts, and I'm not saying no names. Then the thought occurred, teardrops made my eyes burn, cause I said to myself, look what you've done to her. I can feel it inside, I can't explain how it feels. All I know is that I'm never dishing of the raw deal, playing make-believe, pretending that I'm true. Holding in my laugh as I say that I love you, saying no more, kissing you on the ear, whispering I love you and I'll always be here. Although I often reminisce, I can't believe that I found a desire for true love floating around inside my soul, because my soul is cold. One half of me deserves to be this way till I'm old, but the other half needs affection and joy and the warmth that is created.